Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. So this today we're going to do a little, you can say demolition, a little breaking down. But let me show all you how bad things get, right? So we have a little drain inside we house now. What you drain? What how deep the drain is inside? See? All them stone and things you're seeing down in there because it falling apart, it just falling apart. So they're showing all in how everything gain. Right, we have crack and thing here. Right, so the house just going down. It just it breaking up and it going down. Watch this hole down there. See that hole there? Then that hole there, these just the little pieces I'm showing all here. Right? Watch the crack. Watch this big crack over here. You know how it take we to build this house? Real hard work we do to fix up and climb up, to put up and build up and thing. And watch now, watch how it looking.
Can I
touch all again. Right, so watch here. Now we have a big hole there. Right. So everything just breaking up and just falling down. Everything. The whole house. The whole house. So today we're going to do some breaking down. Because the stone and thing, yeah, the stone and thing falling down now. Everything just falling down. We say before it fall down one of them children we did breaking it down.
It's
a big deep crack here. For this space there.
Are you ready?
This big hole here.
What do you say?
David going on. Watch up there, that corner there.
Go so.
Come so.
We don't waste time.
So we see how long it will take for this wall to fall down.
Ready? So,
yes, this wall there here. Good. Watch this all of a sudden. You see it now? Watch it.
Uh-oh.
Watch how it's shaking. No, don't go so in it. Stay right here. Watch. Wait. I tell you that, watch how fast. You want to go back.
Where?
Inside we hold you talking about, you know. Check it out.
Where?
Uh-oh. No. Hey boy, the current line. What the current line, right? What will that block is? Go back here, walk back.
Why?
You see how quick it's breaking down? Watch how big pieces are breaking down and going. Hey, don't go so here, go back slow.
Look
at how long water soaking in.
Watch, all yourself.
How long it's pulling with Sammy?
Sammy behind me, quiet on the next side.
Alright.
Coming
up? Yeah, I see. Way! All you seeing that? All you seeing that? Look at that! Wait! And I talk about years that wall stand up there. Watch how fast it could tumbling now. Wait, boy. And you tell me that the channel was safe near that wall? Nah, boy. And that's only one of the wall. Eh? We didn't start to show all the thing yet. Way, look at that. Nothing a hole in that. Samira, come back here. Way, and them thing cast, and them block and them cast inside. That concrete block
here.
Hey, bring him here.
Come,
go ahead. Quick. A big tablet.
Come, let me go for Sammy.
Hey.
What you bring?
Walk.
Mommy here. Mommy have you. Come fast. Mommy have you.
Okay, let
me go inside. Come, mommy have you.
Yeah.
Pookie safe.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Three.
Come back. Walk back. Good boy. Head back.
That one nearly catch money, yes?
A little touch in her. Let us see, he pong in hard in her. He now starts, the whole thing just tumble I can't believe that boy. So fast that wall tumbling down. Way!
Now I'm gonna fall on that. I watch it. On cheat. Ready?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh my god! Oh my goodness!
That gets to break up.
Look at, watch at that! Look at how much thing fall off!
That's how we still going.
I'm gonna go back.
That's my boss.
Well, that feels joke. Look at that. Hey!
Be careful!
It has been coming forward, boy.
Huh? Is this cheap enough?
Come here, come back, so. What did the gate over? So how it banging? Well.
Well, what do I pass here?
Are you
falling?
Want
to get this? You get here. But you just push that forward and let that whole thing fall down, eh?
Look at the opening! Why pass here? Don't pass here!
Anyway, it's up to you to save Maggie.
That ball falls! I'm real big!
That's all. Calm yourself, bro. Look at that.
Can you pass out?
What you big drain say right here? See, you know? But all day. All of the day. What all day? Hey, come on, you go so.
She can!
Oh my god!
Hey boy, be careful!
Hey boy, move from there, that whole thing will just slide and go forward and fall down. You always see the camera a little shaky. I just trying to move out of the way now because I'm just lying over the piece. The big piece here.
Come out.
No, it's moving up because I'm only carrying all this sword, so I'm blocking them flying.
Tree! It's time for some.
Come here, I move from there. Look at that now. What are you rocking?
With that?
The wall.
What are you shaking? Go on.
Can you stay there? No, you can't go there. No. No. You want to work it some? Hey! No, you go back. You head back, no. Don't. Yes, you stay right there. You stay, don't. Yeah, I had steel on the inside like that. What's it? How wicked it? What's your ticket breaking now?
No!
Well, but you said there for the house.
Hold the door! Never go like that. What?
Huh. You see how bad things get? Watch how bad things get. Hey boy.
Whoa!
Can we go back so? So we get. Watch that. Watch
that. Please don't come, no. Watch that.
Oh my god.
Head back. Go by Sammy.
3, 2, 1. What's up?
Wow, and we do rocking over so that we don't come down as well.
If we can, I'm going to go.
I just showing all you them thing was cast and them thing has steel in it, huh? And it break down. Hey, hey, head back up.
That was. Ow!
Look at that. Watch at that.
Whoa. What?
Less, in less than 10 minutes, you all gone.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at that. I'm a fall in the militia, right?
Mm-hmm.
I smash up thing fast.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look what's this on here.
You better leave that and you got a little bit quick.
That will fall though.
That fall.
Come, hey, hey. Come here, come here, come.
Come on, this one outside the bridge, don't you go close here.
You see, you know, see? You know, see what cleaning just now, eh? Right. Yeah, well, yeah, we come back. Everybody get it cool now, so everybody only sneezing and coughing. Watch out that.
I see.
It's surely.
Whoa, go walk.
Look at that.
It's surely.
Watch all
the.
See?
Yeah, well, it's going straight here, don't you, maybe?
It's
actually going straight. It's not work hard on,
but it's solid concrete, eh? With that steel?
Whoa!
I would see.
Less than 10 minutes.
I think it was 4 doors.
If you go to the salon and study that, it won't matter.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Some people go study that, and you know how hard people work to build a house?
Yeah.
Boy, me gonna study shit. I break it down, and then go with the floor. Boathouse next, eh?
Yeah, but boathouse is a better thing, yes. Cause it's cheaper and less damage.
Well, at least we break it down. When it's time to break the next item, we go show them.
Oh, wow.
Hey, I'll show more here. She laughing, she's excited.
She catch a joke, she laughing.
Yeah, she laughing. You know what I'm
saying? Whoa. Yeah,
I don't
know that.
Mm-hmm. Watch this, watch all this thing raise up here, this piece of thing here. You saw that too?
Just step.
Now I'll show you how it raise up.
Yeah, but we are real clean here. Look at if we are good 3-4 hours well enough.
This is wrong.
Go back, so. We had a break, you can't be careless from that, you know, heavy.
What
is that? You can't be careless, you know how heavy that thing is?
I
concrete, you know.
A bigger one. I take it out of stuff.
You can't lift from there. You can't lift it up. You go use Hulk. You can't lift it up.
Yeah.
Come back here, girl.
I got small ones.
Small ones, not big ones. Put this one. You good?
I got him out!
What is that?
I didn't see out!
Shut up! Fuck you here, laughing on that corner.
Why? We're broke. I didn't want that.
You want to be laughing and saying, it's a good thing I'm small and I don't have to go and help clean up that. So I go sit down here and relax and watch all of them do their work.
So
be right
by the help
you
now. Yes, Sammy, you go.
I don't know that.
Carry him inside, carry him inside.
Right, so.
Carry him, close the door, let you go. May I close the door, let you go inside.
You go inside?
Yeah, listen to it. Yeah.
Pookie!
Let you go inside and watch your cartoon.
Wow. And I watch him. Sound the one,
I'm not. Right, roll the door, I'm clean it up.
Yeah.
So the clean the bank out and then we go bust again.
Where are
you? You try right to that crease there and where it's supposed?
Well, now we full up the crease.
But that one I'm telling you, full up
hold down there and then, so in case Sammy jump over.
Yeah.
You see the big jump you had to jump to go up inside.
Take them and put the small ones go down first.
Yeah.
Watch all the big ones first.
Down there, the big ones.
Yeah, all the big ones down there. And then put the small one on top so you go full in the crease.
Yeah.
Whoa.
All right, well, we start doing that and we'll come back. I'm sure all yeah. How much? Are you sure? All this stone and then went full this whole thing because yeah. What's it? What type? What? Here, what do I call it?
What?
Where? You gotta take your time by this fridge, yeah? Look, I'll push your fridge around a little bit. That's how we eat, eh? Yeah, take a piece of water.
You have so much water.
Hey, good. So let's see how it is. Yeah, throw it down hard, girl, not easy. Right, let it fall up on any day. So we want to throw it inside to fall it up.
I know, but I can't walk in.
Just so nobody won't fall through the hole now.
What? Yeah.
All them rubbish and things inside the sami now. On this morning, we move all the wood and thing and clean it up. Come somewhere else, so clean up and thing now, you're going through them small ones inside. It'll stop there, what the hell wrong with you? Get moving. Right, so we're going inside, that's all, make sure. You throw the big one quite long inside, eh? Right, hard, pong it on hard. Right. Right, so we're going to clean it up and we'll come back and show it when we're done. What do you think?
Yeah.
Right? Right, so we now finish this portion of the cleanup. Cheyenne sweeping on the last day. How long it take? We about what? An hour?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so watch. Please clean up. Everything, well, let's see the whole place cracking. Let me show that we full up. We take most of everything. Some remain, but we put it on the next side.
Yes.
Right? See it? And we use it to block up here. Now, fast as they start to drop, this go drop two together with it. So we ain't really worried too much about it.
Go ahead, then.
See where you put the stove, girl? That go choke your foot. Right. Here, that go work. She go sweep it up, you know. Right, so we're going to do portion two now.
Yep.
This is... Sweep of us. Let me start the next portion. Right, so let's see how it is. Everything breaking up. Right. So there's portion two here now.
Yep.
We're going to set a break down here now. Yep. Clear this whole piece here. We had to do it because that will fall. And we are going to fall on nobody if an earthquake pass. So we're going to break down that in now and move out this door here. Right, so in a bit. Clear out everything from here. This is where we throw the rest. This is the next part of the house that going through.
Yes.
All this here is breaking. This whole wall coming down too. So we just throwing it here for the time being. Until we figure out what next.
Come here.
Right, I'm moving plenty here, but we try my best.
Yep.
Right, there's the whole piece of fall what it does. Just fall on what it does.
Yeah.
Right, see all the crack there? But we're working on it. We in all the roof, everything moving out. See?
Okay.
Everything breaking down. Right. So we go see all in a little bit.
We see you putting daddy?
But is there no hole in nothing here?
No.
What's that?
No, that just swinging, that whole thing.
See
it? Yeah.
Alright,
right, move back. Seeing that? Go back. I tell me away.
Yeah.
Well, it must be say we is mad people, eh? We mashing up we own house.
Yep. But
whatever you do. If it break it now, you can't leave it so, eh?
Yeah.
You gotta forget break down and you know that. Maybe build a board house, that would be better. Might hold.
Wait, I think I
made the whole thing.
Yeah.
I guess everything just going. What's your day again? What's your day? What's your day for something flying hit you?
I hear heart rate.
Look at that!
Why it's swinging, why it's walking.
Is that going up?
Cut that now. Yeah. You're crying over there. Yeah. Can I go for Sheila boy because I'm telling how it's falling down. Then I move from there. Yes, well, yeah, we're back. We are watched the cut. Then we're flying all over the place. And Sammy boy, we lock up Sammy boy because he the madman that is going to play. He will go and sit down in that pile right there and play with all them stones on it. Watch the pole just get bigger. Yeah. And it's still hanging. And watch on top. That looks like that might fall too. See in that?
Huh?
Mm-hmm. I'll open by the door. Alright. Huh?
Look, watch!
Yeah.
What's
your thing? Is that rain? Is that the breeze? I got to see the rain falling outside here.
There's a water.
Yeah. So like, if that's breaking out so easy, that wasn't really holding again. Two will kick down and that whole thing will fall down.
It gets hard.
You know what I gotta do?
Uh-huh.
I gotta get the grinder, I gotta pull
down
for the grinder.
Right, so the gear come down. Right, so you go and mash up some more. You seeing how big? Huh. I know how to describe this now. You know what to say on you. I just studying everything breaking on you, studying how you build it, when you do it, how hard you work to build it, and what's that? You know how hard we work to build that boy?
Are they coming in?
Yeah. Now we're in the back here. Watch out on that boy. That's scary, yeah? That's her.
That looks rough.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And David in the back there alone busting down there, eh? Watch out that. Oh my god!
I'll tell
you,
what's that, dude?
Imagine. Imagine if you leave that and an earthquake pass.
What? It's not like you come to me.
Wait, you see me, I don't go so. That's scary, eh? That real frightful boy. What's that big piece of wall that fall down?
Now we don't fall aside. Now watch
it. Uh-huh. It makes you wonder for people who build big houses with steel and plaster and things, eh? So what's going on here? You see that? Yeah! Yeah.
I don't hold the brick.
Yeah. It has some people go stand up right there and keep poking it up.
Nah, that's stupid.
Oh god.
When you see a thing falling like that, stop. Now watch it. You're gonna be real good.
But that people is over there. Stand up right there and they know the thing coming towards them and they will continue poking.
So they're not watching where they fall in?
No. That people like that.
Huh? Well, boy, they're professionally dotish.
Watch that. Nice. How's officially going?
Yes, I'm going in the commode.
Yeah. Now I stay in there. You see something I falling on the place. I'm gonna go. No, no, leave them. It's not safe to come outside yet. That little sledgehammer, you doing that? Huh?
If a snake pop out, yeah, sorry for him.
Yeah.
And I hit him full hard, good sledge,
yeah? Yeah. That people can't get escaped, then they come and do this one, you know?
Huh?
And a little sledgehammer just like that in about 50 minutes' time. Wall gone, you know?
That people are doing that?
Mm-hmm. Stop it, we'll see. We'll do that nothing, man. We will fix the back. We will break it out and fix the back. We buy more concrete and cement and fix the back.
Nah, here it's bought now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it makes sense here. You buy them thing and build big concrete house. Huh? A bone house and humble yourself with that. When it's rotten here, you buy a piece of ply and you fix it and you go your way.
Right, so just a clear up, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And that is it for today.
Mm-hmm.
And that piece has still up with the photo.
For today.
And that is it.
Yeah.
Now we clear up first and I'll call that.
Yeah. See that? Look up. I'm sure.
And this stone crack me in my hand there now. You have one. Big one.
Well, when I come here for the first time, all this they already built. And how long you take to build this way? This house?
About 3 years by myself.
By yourself.
All my money, sweat. Huh? Everything went in here.
Oh, and less than 10 minutes, all the money, sweat going down the drain.
You know how long it takes? There's a proper block?
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, it.
Look at steel and thing in there. How much walking must we take here alone to bring all that concrete to full up?
I didn't have no road and thing on top there, no. It didn't have no road to come down. Everything had to fall on top the hill. On top of the road, they had to go down, and that road to down here is about, at that time, it was about 25 feet. 25, and me alone, yeah. Toting brick, hot sun, rain, to tote. So the best person to break it down is me. I build it, I break it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So, that's nothing.
That's what a pallet, a block, be.
Yeah. And then you check the mortar. You have to check the time, you have to check the wood, you have to check line, you have to check nail.
And the cement.
Cement.
Gravel.
Steel.
Mm-hmm.
And in less than 2 hours it breaks down and gone.
And the door on them you build up, you buy and you put.
Yeah, that was before I could build door, now I could build one.
No wood door, no, it had a wood door. When it had a wood door there and the band, it had them to kick it down.
Yeah, break down everything. Now they can come.
But the whole place open. Look at it.
Yeah, come now, man.
What are you going to come and do?
You take some rotten brick and
yeah. That's all you can get all the time.
You don't catch in your ass already.
Yeah.
Anyway, time for a little drink brick.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll come back when we clean up.
Mm-hmm.
And Samira?
And as fast as he's punging, you're seeing the crack over here. You're seeing they sinking in. Watch right there. Look at that.
Look at blocks.
You can't do nothing here again. The best you can do is just build a board house.
Build a board house. What you can do again?
After we done break down all the things and scrap down the roof. The roof could be the last mm-hmm. thing to scrap.
What's your roof for it pulling? What is nail and thing on top of it?
All that roof coming down.
It come like this roof and holding onto nothing, you know. Because watch how far this screw is. And watch where the roof pull out one.
Yeah.
See him like?
Yeah, yeah. I ain't nothing with this. Before we try rainy season, come we go scrap down and block back.
Mm-hmm. But if they leave this just so for rainy season this year.
Nah.
Huh. You don't have a
you
house.
You see, 2 hits and a 4?
Yeah.
So imagine what we quick pass and what we pass.
Yeah.
Rena, ti je ovdje. Kodas ga bi ovečio.
Mhm.
Vi dosta vidat. Sam ding je just material thing.
Yeah. Da sam bi pogotiko, ne?
Yeah, well, I don't think it will never be, I don't forget now about today.
Yeah.
Thank you for getting some good
job. Alright, so we'll come back in a bit when it's time to clean up. And, well, there's a
we don't clean up, then we
for today, because I'm sure we have plenty more to break down still.
Yeah, that will be.
Because this is just the beginning.
How much time do you want to break
down? Yeah, let me show you. Let me show you. You feel this joke just now.
What am I?
Pass.
All here.
What? You're feeling fucking your hard way.
Yep.
Wait, we get started. We done.
Yeah. What's that steel up there? How it been and going?
Yeah.
What's that in the back there? Watch.
I go back here.
Watch all the wall and thing.
The window.
See that?
Yeah, in the next part we go tag it off.
Mm-hmm.
And
look
then
we go tag
it.
That's what I want. And I'm going to show you inside. And he did show all it here when before. What? Like long time he did show all it here. Well, that's four long recently.
Right, we'll have a cousin for me.
Right, you want now we have here? A, yeah.
We'll have a cousin. You want some
here? Big drain here.
Go fast, go
with
fast.
That. And if you follow that down, so. See? I tell you, no start.
Yeah, I knew
it. Watch all this wall sinking in inside. This one right there.
You can't not
inside. Mm-hmm. If you watch don't go in the back there, you see that light you see in the back there, there is a big space on. You know the light from outside coming inside.
Okay, well let me take a break now.
Yeah.
Oh, we're sleeping now, so try to hurry up and throw it inside. So when you wake up back, you get see what
you. Yeah. Right, so I will start to clean up. You'll come back when it's done and well David go show the rest because he tell that I'm gonna be with Pookie. Alright, so I go. Alright guys, so we done clean up and we throw all the stone and thing in the drain here to fill up here. Check it out. Watch how big this drain here. This whole wall here, if you watch it good, it's pushing inside. So just not go for a long too. Right, so the best we could I do. Now we have extra sunlight coming in inside. Right, and the place get bigger. I mean, it ain't so dangerous again because we break down everything, but still, you know, the walk in a. Me, you know. Anyhow, right, so the all we do for today. And we have plenty more to break down, so we will show all the rest of that. Right, and I'm going to carry all the and show all the rest of them. Day. Watch that roof pushing out. This block here, pushing the roof up. So just now, I think we might target this too. Anyhow, if I come. Alright, so we come to show you the rest of them there. This one I was eating. We're eating there.
Chips.
Tell everybody hello.
Hi, you're good.
It's good. Yeah, tell everybody. She's telling chips. Yeah, Pookie. Place hot. Yes, I know that. Watch how big she gets in. Huh? So big you get in? And she gets hot. And we had that over there. Always doing some mischief. Yeah. Right, so we come in the kitchen. Right, some chips frying here. Yeah, David here cooking. We're cooking anyway.
No one to cut it.
Mm-hmm. Curry chicken.
Okay. Some rice and some chips. That is it. Well, fried chicken too.
Fried chicken. Curry chips, right? Curry's looking good, eh? Nice pepper. Smelling the pepper from the chicken side.
Yeah, real pepper. The chicken have a season for curry.
I think this is good. I
love
chips.
Nice boy. A nice chicken there, boy.
A real season on the inside of it.
Mm-hmm. Nice chicken inside of it.
Alright, so guys, you can have a good walk, eh?
Yep.
And the cook, eat and go watch TV.
Go watch TV.
Yep.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
That's me.
Yeah, that one was happy to walk too, eh?
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
Now we'll see you on the next one.
Yep.
The video is on a cooking video.
Nah,
the video was a construction video.
Construction. Demolition video. That's it.
Yeah.
Say bye-bye.
Bye. Come back.
Yeah, you wait. All right, Ollie, we'll see you all there again.